everybody, I'm Alex and this is Georgia from Lemon & Beaker.
We're so excited to be able to talk to you today about New Zealand's premium skincare brand, Lemon & Beaker.
So Georgia and I wanted to share some beauty tips using our skincare range, which is great for different skin types through different seasons. So first of all, how was Lemon & Beaker created?
So Lemon & Beaker was founded by Grant and Hannah. Hannah has a background in skincare formulation and chemistry, and Grant has been in the pharmaceutical industry for quite some time. So both of them were the perfect match for creating a skincare brand that used premium botanical formulas, natural ingredients, and was really, really effective.
Cool. And so how is Lemon & Beaker different from any other skincare brand?
So Lemon & Beaker works on a problem solution type basis. So any skincare problem you might be having, they have a solution for it across all of their ranges. So the brand is also vegan, cruelty free and uses minimal plastic, and it uses premium grade essential oils with no artificial fragrance or colours. So while it's great for your skin, it's also great for the environment.
That's great. I love that it's also great for the environment.
Yeah, definitely.
So can you tell me a bit more about the formula?
So the formula has everyone covered, and that's what we wanted to do right from the start. So they wanted to have something to suit everybody's needs and use the most natural ingredients that were as effective as possible. So that's what they wanted to do when they tried to combat issues like acne, dryness, and aging.
Cool. So how many ranges do you have now?
So at the moment we've got 3 ranges. So we've got our lemon, our rose, and our jasmine essential oils range.
I, in particular, love the smell of the Lemon Essential Oil range.
Yeah, me too. So the Lemon Essential Oil range uses completely natural fragrance, and the lemon is really refreshing, so it smells incredible and is so great for your skin. I personally love to use this morning and night. It's really great for heavy makeup wearers because it just detoxes all your pores, but it doesn't strip anything, so I find that even after using it, my face feels really hydrated, and it reduces my acne because it makes sure my face stays hydrated, but it's really clean. So I just put one pump into my hand, massage it all over my face, leave it on for about 30 seconds and then rinse it off, and I find that my skin feels absolutely incredible.
Yeah, I love using this morning and night as well. I find it's just a really good way as well to start your day. It's just so refreshing.
Yeah, definitely. So now let's talk about the vitamin C serum. So this is absolutely incredible. It's really mild, it's aloe vera gel based, and it's perfect for all skin types.
So what are the yellow crystals inside?
So the yellow crystals are lemon based, so they just dissolve and melt into the skin when you rub it onto your face. The product itself is really refreshing. It's got vitamin C, vitamin B3, and it's great for hydrating your skin, rejuvenating, it improves your skin tone, and it also brightens as well. So it's definitely a all seasons, all year round type of serum.
Oh, that's awesome. I can imagine during summer that would just be so refreshing.
Definitely. Okay, so our rose essential oil range is our most powerful yet natural range, and it's great for hydrating, repairing, and rejuvenating your skin.
Yes, so our rose essential oil is absolute premium. It takes thousands of petals just to get one drop of our rose essential oil.
Exactly, and that's why it's perfect in our hydrating toners. So it's got the rose essential oil phase and a salicylic acid phase and the water phase at the bottom, and both of those are great for hydrating your skin, making sure you don't strip too many oils from your face, and repairing the appearance of any scarring or fine lines.
So with the hydrating toner, I generally give that a bit of a shake, couple drops on a pad, and then I dab it onto my face, and it really helps smoothen and brighten my skin, and I generally use it after cleansing as well. I also sometimes get a spritzer bottle and put some in there because I find that in the summertime is quite refreshing to use it that way as well.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Cool, so the next one we'll talk about is the Dual Blend Repairing Serum. So this is great for if you've got any scarring, whether it's acne scarring or injury scarring. It works really hard at repairing those cells and minimizing the appearance of any scarring like that. So the next one we'll talk about, this is a personal favorite of mine, is the Vitamin B Brightening Cream. So this has the most incredible creamy texture. It smells amazing. It's got rose oil, vitamin B3 and caffeine, so it's great for brightening the skin and reducing any appearance of dark circles or fine lines. I also love to use it if I'm feeling a little bit stressed, so I find that it really reduces the appearance of tiredness or sort of the fine lines that come with being a little bit worried or stressed out. I use it morning and night and also under my makeup, so it's really versatile.
Yeah, and it smells amazing.
Yeah, absolutely. So our Ageless Serum with Jasmine Essential Oil will be your new best friend if you're worried about aging or elasticity or any fine lines. So the Jasmine Essential Oil has carrot seed oil and meadow foam seed oil, which are great for hydrating and improving elasticity, which gives it sort of an anti-aging type of feel to it. It tightens the skin and it also firms the skin as well.
Yeah, and I find when you're using this in the evening, you really notice the difference when you wake up in the morning.
Yeah.
It also goes really well with your favourite, the brightening cream as well, and you can mix those two together and it just gives it that extra boost.
Yeah, and it smells absolutely incredible as well, as do all the other products, but I particularly love the smell of this one.
Yeah.
Cool, so we always advise that you pick products according to your needs. So I use the toner, cleanser and the cream all year round, and then I switch out the serums depending on how I'm feeling, what my skin's doing, or if there's any other conditions like the weather that's creating any dryness or anything like that. So it's really important for me to always have all of these on hand so I can switch them out as I need to. We've got lots of great reviews from influencers on our website, so definitely go check that out.
Yes, definitely, and we found that a lot of makeup artists have taken up our products really well as well.
Yeah, absolutely, and we also are in lots of pharmacies as well, and we're online. We're hoping to get into more stores soon, but definitely go check us out and let us know if you have any questions, comments, things you'd like to see from us, because we'd love to hear from you.
Cool, so that's it guys. Thank you, Georgia, and thank you for watching.
Thanks, guys.
See you.
Bye.